Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. Atletico Madrid, who under Diego Simeone have started to give Real Madrid a bit of a taste of their own medicine. You think of the 2013 Copa del Rey final when Simeone's side beat Mourinho's Madrid.
Well, indeed, and they've been going places, haven't they, in recent years, 2014, so looking forward to this one.
Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how do you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a football, and fantastic in the air, really strong, as you say, Martin. What a talent.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Modric. Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. There's good progress with this attack. Benzema! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one.
Some potential in this move, shredding it through. Close, played in on goal. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that, and as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on him.
Real Madrid. Coque. They could pose some danger now, trying to get the ball in behind. Griezmann, out in front of goal.
Really, they haven't had anything like the resources of their neighbours, Atletico, but Simeone's managed to put out a team that's more than competitive.
Modric, Carvajal, Casemiro, Marcelo, Benzema. This could be an out, in with a chance. Bale, goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Oh, what a great goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. 2-0 here. How did you rate Gareth Bale's first half?
I would be happy.
Atletico Madrid start the second half. Neatly intercepted. Oh, he's through. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Griezmann! Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
It's going to be a double substitution. Toni Kroos. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's Casemiro. Toni Kroos. And now the shot! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Here's Casemiro. A chance to... Good vision here. And here's Ronaldo in the clear. It's opened up. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition.